Oh, it looks like the groomers came through here.
Cool.
This is where this trail goes back out to the highway.
Oh, yeah? Huh. I'm surprised we can see this good.
Yeah, might be our goggle color here or something. This is little Willow pick here.
Yep.
Doing okay?
Yep.
Neighbor.
Oh, yeah.
You're coming in good here.
Yeah.
This is not the normal crossing right here. Usually we cross up above. I think we used to come out through the woods here last year. That's, I think, how we came out.
Yeah, it looks familiar.
Thank you. up or something, eh?
Yep. Yeah. Wish I had it in my backyard.
Yeah. Now it's time to get it. Like an eagle messed up in this cottonwood up here.
Yep. Tracks, yeah.
Yeah. I think I still got my tag. Hey, they must be going in circles. There's that eagle nest again.
Maybe there's more than one eagle.
That's possible. Where we had open water out here last year. I think this is where Mark almost flipped his Ranger last year.
Huh.
He was trying to keep a track in the soft powder to make it easier riding.
Oh, yeah.
And he got up over on this side and got hung up on a stump. We had to... Well, this might not be the spot, but there was a tree over here, so this might not be it, but it's something similar to this.
Yeah.
Okay, I think this is where I think there's a trail that goes this way.
Yep, I think so.
And we were trying to go to Trapper Lake when we were with Mark, and I think it's straight ahead, and I think we went that way.
Yep.
Is that a meadow or a lake out there?
Yep.
Oh, we got a little overflow here.
Oh, yeah.
More up ahead of it there. Yep. Yeah. Like a fork in the trail there.
A little water skip in there.
Had a little rooster tail?
I don't know. I think I was floating pretty good.
Yeah. Felt a little icy.
Yep. Probably could go around it, couldn't we, to the right?
Yeah, looks like it.
That doesn't look too good. You were going through to the water.
We didn't cut any water the way we went, did we?
Do what?
We didn't open up any water.
Yeah.
We did?
Yeah. Yep, you hit water pretty good.
Oh, I didn't feel it.
Yeah, I didn't either. I followed you, but I did all right. Looks like I need to rocket mine over too. What about going down right there? Can I go down?
Yeah, it goes down. Somebody went up the river. We can do that a little bit if you want.
Yeah. Really? Oh, yeah.
Stop and get something to eat? buildings back in there.
Yeah. Huh.
Oh, it's got a life preserver right there, hanging on a tree.
Yeah.
So we're safe.
If you could walk up to get it, you probably wouldn't need it, though.